Hey y'all, just wanted to do a quick update video here because I have some good news and some bad news. The good news is, as some of you may know, VCarve, Aspire, Cut 2D, all of them, recently got an upgrade. Vectric has released version 9.5, which is a For most users, it's a free upgrade from version 9.0. And there's a lot of really cool features built into the new 9.5. I'll put a link in the description to Vectric's YouTube channel. I highly recommend that you get in and take a look at the video that applies to your software, would be it Aspire, VCarve, or Cut 2D, whatever it is. There are some great upgrades, especially if you have a rotary axis. This is really going to be a game changer for those of us with VCarve. They also added an image editor to let you crop your image and add a border, do some color changing, switch over to grayscale, things of that nature, adjust brightness, contrast, gamma, all of this stuff, which is really going to help as far as bitmap tracing is concerned. You can make the adjustments to the image before you do the bitmap trace. There's really some good upgrades to this. The bad news is one of the things that they changed and made some modifications to is the text editor. Now, the second video in my series on VCarve for the absolute beginner, that's what I was going to focus on, is the text editor. And they have made a few changes for the better, believe me. But now, guess who gets to go learn how to use the new tools? So that's going to postpone part two. I'm going to shoot for releasing it on September 16th. I probably could, you know, cram for the exam, as it were, and get up to speed on the changes and still have a video out this coming Sunday. But this is just me. I have a real philosophical problem with being presumptuous enough to attempt to quote unquote teach somebody how to use something that I'm just learning how to use myself. I have a real problem with that. So I'm going to give myself a week, get up to speed on these changes in the text editor, and then we'll go ahead and put out part two of VCarve for the absolute beginner. Now, I might have something else to put up this Sunday. I may not. So if you don't see anything from me this Sunday, just know I haven't dropped off the face of the earth. I'm digging into the software and I'm enjoying the ride, enjoying the new features. Thank you for all your support. I got a big rush of subscribers here in the last week and a half, and I really do appreciate it. Keep the comments coming, keep the emails and the private messages and the friend requests on Facebook, keep them coming. Check me out over on Instagram. I'm also going to throw in a plug here for another project I'm working on. I am one half of a new podcast called Trampled Underfoot. It's me and a good friend of mine, Eloy Escajedo, talking about life, the universe, everything. We talk a lot about music. We talk a lot about things that were of our era growing up. I'm a kid of the 60s and 70s. He's a kid of the 80s. He lives in Florida. I live in Oregon. We're both from different backgrounds. It's an interesting conversation and an interesting juxtaposition of viewpoints. Coming from the different decades. It's a lot of fun. Our podcast is family friendly. I'll leave a link in the description below to our first episode, which came out 3 weeks ago. We release on Tuesday mornings now. So if you have 30, 40 minutes to kill and just want some mindless entertainment that is really, really non-educational, well, I shouldn't say that. Check it out. It's a lot of fun to make it, and I hope you'll find them a lot of fun to listen to. So anyway, I'm going to back out of here and get a move on. You'll find links to all kinds of stuff down in the description. Thank you very much for all your support. Y'all take care. Bye.